Okay, hi, I'm back, and okay, I'm going to point out something. My name's Debbie, first of all. You should know who I am by now if you're taking these classes in order. As you go through the resources, preferably in order, and you'll have step one, step two, day three, day four, etc., I want you to notice, hey Tom, that the assignments are designed to be brief. But in the beginning, it may take you longer. Some of the videos are pretty lengthy, okay? But please do the first 7 lessons before you take a break, if possible. And you'll be so glad you did. So if you could just barrel through the first 7 lessons, and ideally you would do that your first week. But we originally set this up as a 15-day focus, giving you all the fundamentals that can support you. Not everyone can keep to that schedule, but so we've just extended it out to be 30 days. But the Coach Relations program is available for live support 24/7. So when you call in, have your question and your coach ID number available before you call them. You want to get help, get advice, answers to any questions, from the coaching tips to customer service to contest rules. And if you have any technical advice about your retail websites, you can get that from Coach Relations, or nutrition, exercise questions about your programs. But as you go through the training, you'll begin to see that we have so many resources available for you in all of these areas. But in the beginning, you know, make sure you call Coach Relations, get your questions answered, because you want to come up to speed as quickly as possible. All right, after you've been through the Coach Training Academy and this focus session here, you'll be qualified to enroll for free in other focus groups. And we have focus groups for social media, for Fit Club work, for customer to coach focus. You don't need to purchase anything. You'll be qualified to take all of these other trainings as part of the support system for your team. Right now, the assignment is to log back into your online coach office, choose the news and training, the Coach Training Academy, go to the basics, the business essentials, and complete steps 1, 2, 3, and 4. All right? And as always, when you're reading through and completing these assignments, please be sure and click like and, you know, add a comment. We'd love to hear from you. Look forward to seeing you succeed. And good luck with your coach training. Bye-bye.